passionate about music. I've grown up in a family that have a wide variety of different styles of music. For example, you know, heavy rock, my mum kind of likes Deep Purple. My dad grew up with kind of Earth, Wind & Fire, Motown stuff. And I kind of like, you know, grew up with things like swing and stuff. So I've had a heavy music influence as a kid growing up. And then when I kind of went into singing and then DJing, I just had the chance to be able to play all the kind of music I enjoy and like some of the new stuff as well. Yes, I can. So obviously I've got a wide variety of music and styles. So if you are looking for a certain theme or a style for your wedding, I can obviously go through the vast amount of music. I've got quite a sort of 75,000 music repertoire I can go through. And from experience, from kind of very small events to small parties to big events, choosing different styles of music, for example, dinner entrance and all that kind of stuff, pre-dinner, obviously the event itself. I've got obviously the experience sort of 10 years under my belt to kind of find the right kind of music for you, definitely. I think it's personality, really. You know, I'm a bubbly guy. Do you know what I mean? I'm easy to talk to, easy to get along with. I kind of know what customers or clients really kind of want, even if they don't. Sometimes, obviously, you get customers that will give you a full playlist of music and only want you to play that, which is fine. But then you get other customers who are like, I'm a bit unsure what I want. We basically want people to dance and feel a vibe for the evening. So when I kind of look around and start playing the kind of music that they're enjoying, I can see that they're enjoying it. Even if it's one, two, three people, they kind of evolve into four, five, six, seven, and then it gets bigger and better. And I've always, at the end, had the clients come back, even the guests or the bride or groom, for example, if it's a wedding. Yeah, just turn around and like say, you absolutely nailed it tonight, you know, got the actual vibe we were looking for, even if they hadn't given me any song choices or guidance. And I kind of, that's what people book me for, really, is that kind of understanding. Yes, I do, yeah. So kind of hosting an evening where it would be a corporate event or a wedding or a party, I can do obviously the things, you know, where people require an entrance, for example, for a bride or groom, or alternatively host an evening so there's an act on, for example, I can introduce the act, which is not a problem at all. I've got obviously lots of experience coming from an entertainment background of hosting, bringing people on, whether it be, like I said, live acts, comedians, or even entrance to a bride and groom. Absolutely fine. Yes, you can. I mean, with a not to playlist, I do prefer having a not to playlist. It just ensures the night runs smoothly and playing music that people enjoy and get everyone dancing. I can, yes, I can provide a wireless microphone or alternatively a wired mic depending on the event. I've got microphone stands as well, and that can all be set up independently, for example, in ceremonies or anything that's needed. Time-wise, it takes about an hour to set everything up, but again, I can work with a client or customer, which is not a problem at all. I mean, space-wise, when you're looking at something like this, you're looking at about 3 meters by 2 meters, but again, I can work obviously with a customer or client or anyone like that in regards to space, whether it be small, large or medium, you know, we can work it out just to ensure it runs smoothly and we get set up.